Hey folks, figured today we're gonna go for a little dirt road adventure, maybe? I don't know. We're down in here in southern New Brunswick, over by, is it Lepreau, I think? There's myself and Jim here. We've been out this way a couple of times before, just kind of ripping these roads. Nice little area. It is very cold out today. We're on the highway cruising, and my goodness, it was cold. Anyways, we just stopped to kind of try to warm up a little bit, walk around, shake off the rust, get our heads in the game for a dirt road here, and we'll see how this all turns out. There was a pit, yeah, there it is. There's a pit back there. I think they're bringing it out, so from this point out should be pretty quiet. Yeah, so a few days ago I did a video, and I was just giving props and kudos to the KLR Delusionals, and of course my silliness, I kind of forgot to mention one of the originators, Mr. Scratch Babble. My apologies. I've been watching his videos as well from, well, I'd like to say pretty well from the beginning. And yeah, if you haven't checked out his stuff, by all means, you really should. It's a lot of fun to see someone having such a desire to get out on a dual sport, and especially experience everything and you see it, you know, in his reactions too, right? How you go from riding street all the time to, and he's down in Florida, to him figuring out how to handle the sand. My goodness, I don't know, you guys are braver than I am doing the sand. Around here we have a lot of gravel and little, what they call them, like the little pebbles on the back roads. It's fairly tame, but the sand, man, that seems like a whole other beast. Yeah, so around here also the hunting season's kind of on the go. So especially on these trails, there's usually a couple of jeeps and trucks, and I think today is the first day of deer season around here, so gotta wear the orange, make sure people see us. This is the alternative is a bad day. I realized people had camps this far back. That's cool. Oh yeah, look at this. Kind of hidden away. Wow, that's cool. Sweet. All good. Oh yeah. The sign back there said that they had like one of their I forget what they call it, like a warming hut or warming shack. They had a problem here a few years ago where people were setting fires to their warming lodges, so that's not cool. Now whether they were intentional or accidental, but even for a little side trail, this is actually quite nice. A little loosey-goosey, light on the handlebars. Let the bike do the work. Kinds of ATV tracks out here. A lot of them look pretty fresh. Oh, that looks deep. You get wet? I That was very swampy. There's some sand. That was close. Well, concentration mode, folks. And then what do we have here? Oh, yeah. Musquash ATV Club. Nice.